What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Georgia93, and I'm back with some more The Last of Us 2, The Last of Us Part 2 gameplay for you guys. We are now on Part 22, and we are going to be continuing this flashback as Abby. And the last part, Part 21, Abby showed up, took Tommy, killed Jesse immediately with a headshot right when Ellie and Tommy entered the room. Ellie and Jesse entered the room because Abby took Tommy. And then I've been doing flashbacks with Abby. Like with her dad, Owen, Mel, Manny. And Abby is very upset. So now we're going through what happened after her dad died. Because we did the first part with Abby's dad. And then after Joel killed Abby's dad, now we're doing day one of Seattle. Because everyone's in Seattle. And now instead of doing Ellie's right now, which Ellie's up to day four, I believe, in this one went up to day one, so I don't know how many days we have to do, but I'm having a blast regardless, so let's keep it up and see what happens. Got an item, or a bottle. Alright, we have some infected. Okay, hold on. These are regular. Regular can see you. But Abby has detective mode too. Nope, oh, you're gone. Oh, Abby just snaps their neck with her brawling arms. You guys gotta calm down with the flashlight because then they can see this crap. You're gone. Good night. Manny! Manny! Manny to the rescue.
We clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
Never mind, I was gonna say, how do you climb up there? But never mind, look. Oh, loot, 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 loot. Nice. What?
Here we go.
All these doors like Monsters, Inc. I'm good. That was a great movie. She has her own level up? So we're gonna be here a long way then. Need more training manuals, but I can only do increased health so far. We have listen mode clarity, hold breath, listen mode range, and increased health again. Except for field tactics. Coins, we have Kentucky and Virginia. That's crazy, so I'm far from done then. This is gonna be fun, isn't it? Man, oh man, I love a great long game, but damn. Okay, no, that didn't work. Can I make that? Let's go.
Abby!
Flicker!
The dog! The dog!
Oh, the dog doesn't care! Oh, you're gone. Oh, so good, baby. Any more of these pricks? You're gone. Oh, by the neck! You're gone. You're not good. I'm dead. Clicker! Oh. Yo, that clicker did not care. This clip actually shows you Abby and Ellie, depending on how you are. I'm good. Good job, bro. You're gone. You're gone.
Get out of here.
I was running. Had to reload. Headshot. I'm dead. What would you... Yo, where did that clicker come from? Pipe bombs are effective against large enemies. Okay, now they tell me. Oh, right to the head, you're gone. Definitely not. Oh, Abby with her bare hands. I'm dead. No, not the double team heal tactic, shield tactic! That's good. The silhouette is Abby, you know? I'm Abby. Where are these clickers coming from? Can someone tell me? Oh my gosh. Oh, heck, we're gone. Headshot. Headshot. Grab another pipe bomb.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
He's got some health. What else we got here?
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Minus more.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
I gotta look for loot. Gotta look for loot, baby. Oh, Massachusetts.
Yeah, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
Can't climb that, really? Well, I'm a chameleon.
Pop's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. pass through this area without getting jumped by scars.
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines.
Where to go? I see loot, I see loot, I love loot. What? I was just here.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
There goes Manny.
Cable's cut on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two
another
way in.
Alice is the dog's name.
Cool. Be careful.
I'm good. Whoa. What? That was fake.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up.
You're funny.
Nah. I'm optimistic.
You loot, cause you know, you never know.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'm dead. I guess 20 something? Is it timestamp? Do 20 to 25, 30, no 25. That's hilarious.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
I don't get it. Oh.
There I go.
I love being a comedian. I love it. It's something I'm really good at. I'm best.
Okay, Mel. We're in. I'm at the door. Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
We're here.
I wanna look around.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
Hold on. Let me check the stairs. Hold, actually back here first. Here we go, workbench. Semi-auto rifle and the military pistol.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick.
I can do capacity.
I hated it.
Recoil, stability, and fire rate.
Doing my best.
Do recoil first. I'll save everything for now. In the semi-auto, we have stability, capacity, 4x4 scope, and burst. Oh, it could be a 3-round burst? What? I mean, that's pretty cool. Hold on. Wait, I was just here. That way. I didn't check the stairs. Hold on. Let me not get carried away. Oh, there's a loop.
Broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch.
Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you just arrived with us.
Right.
Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in that.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right.
Hey, Abby, who's he up there? Got an idea.
I like ideas. Here we go. Gosh. So what's your idea? One sec. What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Man, look at Mel going in over here.
Oh, made it.
Come on up. Thank you.
Wait, what? Oh, I skipped this. Look at this. Look at the comedian that I am. I need all the loot I can get.
Okay. Getting closer to the hatch.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
You know, me and David versus Goliath.
Yep.
Oh, train him.
Me with my stupid coins.
New upgrade brands. COVID ops. Craft two shivs, which allow for instant stealth kills against most enemies. They can also be used to break free when grabbed by a clicker. Listen modes, move speed, listen mode, movement speed, grabbed enemy movement speed. Move faster while prone, hold circle to go prone, and carry more shivs from 2 to 3, craft amount and inventory capacity 4 to 6. I'm gonna craft some shivs. Free med kit. just came from here, so it's gotta be this way. Or the hatch is right here, isn't it?
Now what? We've got that rope here.
We'll rope over the catwalk. The catwalk, that's an easter egg to the giant. And the Doris. Hold it, come on. This game is being fake to me.
Okay, that's promising.
Yeah, but now what? All these parkour tactics.
Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You want to get off the roof first? Please. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Oh, please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student. Come on.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Save. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
I don't know this code. Hold on. There's no way it's this, but I mean, you never know. Indiana.
Okay, interesting.
Okay, what am I doing? Yeah, still using the big win as a combination.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
We'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
Alright, this is a perfect spot to end it.
Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Can I do anything else? No, right? Alright, I'm gonna save. So day one on foot. And it's still there. So 88 collectibles, 16 hours and 5 minutes in. And this has been Seattle day one on foot with Abby. So we're just, this is a whole flashback of what happened after Joel died, unfortunately. So this is going to be fun. We killed a bunch of infected. And now we're going to fight some scars, kill some scars, but not yet. Leave you guys on a cliffhanger. Been streaming for almost 43 minutes. That's not bad. So this has been, this video and commentary is coming to an end. This has been part 22 of my Let's Play The Last of Us 2, Last of Us Part 2. And this part, we're, you know, still doing flashbacks, like I said, of Seattle Day 1. With Abby, Manny, Mel, and Alice the dog. So we are going in. And stay tuned for part 23 with a money tree. Michael Jordan is next. Where we will progress on our journey and find out what's going on. So stay tuned, stay safe as always. Thank you all for love and support. I love you all, and I will catch you guys next time.